In upstate, a bat not normally seen in South Carolina is making headlines. The Department of Natural Resources found the gray bat on the underside of a bridge in Greenville County. DNR says this type of bat is usually found throughout North Carolina and Georgia. Scientists say they aren't entirely sure why the gray bat has migrated into our state. Gray bats are listed as federal endangered species.